This is the progression from arms behind the back tackling. Using the same principles in that drill, the only difference is you're wrapping your arms in this drill as you would in a game. Staying on your toes and making sure when you do wrap, you get a nice firm grip of the player.